Travis, he's just a small 10-year-old boy. He's got a great grandmama, great grandma. He's a strong-willed boy. He wants to be a man. And he's excited, and he gets to experience new things and more things.